That is an M40A5. Right there. That is... That's what I'm fucking talking about, man. Nice. What kind of ammo it takes? What kind of ammo we got? 7.62 rounds. That's a .308 and a .357. So, ain't nothing of use around here for me. Unfortunately. I feel like there's nobody. I feel alone. And I don't know what to do. I don't know why that person would... Okay. Okay, this is where I leave you. And then I'm probably just gonna drop you. And I grab this stuff right here. Nice, dude. I got 8 bullets in that motherfucker. I'm ready to fucking... Oh, dude, I'm lit. Nice, man. Anybody out there? Ah, there is. Go get him. Let's go get him. Fuck it. Go get him. Hey, mate.
Don't hurt me.
What are you doing out here, man?
I just spawned it again. After dying like 4 times.
Alright, man.
Why?
How you do it? Oh, this dude was loaded, man. And he had a duffel bag. I was checking the dude's stuff. I wasn't doing anything else, and then boom, dead. So it was kind of whack. I think that guy might be trying to run and get me. Somebody else. It's like, oh shit. Oh shit, dude. Oh fuck. I want to find a way to get these guys. Need to heal. As fast as possible. I can't fucking find the dude. Oh, I knew he's gonna fucking, ah. Let's head up this store right here.
So I can't see shit.
I actually see you. Try to make a mall cocktail.
I have one, I can just give it to you.
Yeah?
Yep.
You do such a nice
Sharon's
thing.
Sharon's Karen. Played enough like DayZ and H1Z1 to just like not care about killed anymore, so I just trust people right. Okay, I'll come down then to the apartment buildings. I was trying to loot it, but I didn't have a flashlight, so I couldn't see anything.
Yeah. I think it's starting to get daylight though, isn't it? It doesn't seem as dark as it was.
Okay, I wasted that because I wanted to see if they would do anything. Maybe. What the fuck was that? Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die, 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 fuck!